bright runaway to Sungate. Team Lip Balm are rocking and rolling. Hop along is only slightly hop along now. And we're going at a stomping pace because we're trying not to get overtaken by the entirety of our party. Say hello.
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 We're quite happy this morning. Good morning.
Quite up here.
We have sunshine. We have a bit of spot of rain, but we're quite good.
I'm going to
the Inca. Inca terrace ruins down there, can you see? Lovely.
That's Inca flat right there.
And this is Inca flat. A little bit of a gradient. Tricky rocks, just enough to twist your ankle, but not completely incapacitate you. So everyone's happy, and we're off on our way. Bye! This is where we are. We thought we were close to Machu Picchu. And that's the staircase. Bye! Well, what do you know? That's Machu Picchu.
Yep.
We made it. Rock and roll. This is the scenery. It's cloudy.
It's
not telling. But this is actually not bad, thank you very much. And, oh, sorry. I'm getting in everyone's way. That's a mountain. That is a lovely, lovely something or other that I'm not really sure about, but I don't care because that's my mummy! Mum, say hi to the video. Say hi. And that's Machu Picchu, and we're going to go down to it now. Rock and roll. Nothing's happening.
Angela?
Okay,
Jay, this is Matt. He is coarse and crude and fabulous. And I'm now talking about the picture, guys. We're now here. This is a civilized picture of Machu Picchu or something. That's just Matt, okay.
Condor.
I'm very proud of myself. And this is the train carriage. That's the mountain. And this is me saying goodbye.
Museum of Pre-Columbian Art, which is a former monastery, and it's absolutely beautiful. And they have these amazing hills, looky dizzy, looky dizzy. However, the signage is wanky in the extreme and full of lots and lots of nonsense signs. However, the pots are pretty, so I'm going to go look at some art and admire the nice solitude of a former monastery, now a museum.
Mark, send happy thoughts to the camera. Mark, send happy thoughts.
It did look like there on the ground. It looked like
a seagull. I think we could call them a jet ski.
Rob, tell me what you think about jet ski.
Jet ski.
Thank you.